I'll not forget the year that's passed, that has overflowed with love and tenderness and loving care and kindness from my Lord. And I'll not forget that I was between his hands and how he has carried me. As a father takes hold of his son in his loving embrace, I'll not forget the day my Lord reached out his saving hand, and how Jesus came from on high to me and touch my heart. And I'll not forget that I was between his hands and how he has carried me. As a father takes hold of his son in his loving embrace, I'll not forget the love of my Savior despite all my stubbornness, and how he was patient with me even though I remained weak. And I'll not forget that I was between his hands and how he has carried me. As a father takes hold of his son in his loving embrace, I'll not forget my enemy's plot and the hatred of the evil, and how my righteous Lord Jesus
had mercy
and saved me. And I'll not forget that I was between his hands and how he has carried me. As a father takes hold of his son in his loving embrace, I'll not forget how our beloved Lord became to me a fortress, and how the evil was defeated by the blood of the cross. And I'll not forget that I was between his hands and how he has carried me. As a father takes hold of his son in his loving embrace.
At the end of the year, in the beginning of New Year, we should probably